Have you ever wondered how to change the swing of a door in Xactimate? In this short video, I'll show you how. In a previous video, we showed you how to add a door to your sketch. Here you see the door, which opens inward to the right. But what if we wanted to change the swing so that the door opens outward or to the left? To do this, we'll use the flip horizontal and flip vertical buttons in the Xactimate toolbar. Simply click on your door to make sure it's selected. Then, click the flip horizontal or flip vertical buttons on the toolbar. Note that you can also use the keyboard shortcuts left bracket to flip horizontal and right bracket to flip vertical. As you can see, flipping the door horizontal changes whether the door opens inward or outward. Flipping the door vertical changes whether the door opens from the left or the right side. You can click the flip horizontal and flip vertical buttons until you achieve the correct door swing. And that's it! That's how you change the swing of a door in Xactimate. The flip horizontal and flip vertical tools work for many items in Xactimate. Give it a try! Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.